For our last dance, we're going to do the Highland Fling. And this is another dance that the girls do in competition. And the story behind this dance is that a grandfather was walking with his grandson along the Scottish hillside when they spotted a stag prancing on its hind legs. And the grandfather challenged the grandson to be as graceful as the stag. And you'll notice that the way the girls hold their hands in all the Highland dances is symbolic of the antlers of the stag. Thank you very much.